Whether it's the intense competition, drama on the hard court, celebrity sightings, or just pure entertainment, it's not hard to see why millions of people are fans of this year's NBA Finals. But when does fandom become super fandom?
When I came to this country, it was very tough.
Meet the charismatic superfan of the Toronto Raptors, Nav Bhatia. Since 1995, he has been a staple at the Raptors' home games, and at this year's finals, he made it to the Golden State to witness the Raptors' first attempt at an NBA championship. I'm curious if you could just share with us an estimate on how much that has cost.
Cost me a lot of money, more than I made. That's why I have a lot of loans on my houses. I have not just the one mortgage, I have a few mortgages on my houses because I'm an addict. And my, you know what, I cannot brag about my married life because my married life, I miss my wife's anniversary, I miss my wife's birthday, I miss, you know, my married life is hanging by a string.
Bhatia's love for basketball eventually led him courtside superfan status. But the millionaire owner of two car dealerships in the Greater Toronto area says his mission has transcended his love for the game.
I love basketball. I love the ballers. And I have... It used to be fun for me, the basketball, but now for the last 10 years, I'm using the game of basketball to bring the world together. I'm trying to build basketball courts and I'm trying to do some good things through my foundation.
Bhatia has 15 tickets to Raptor home games, which he distributes to underprivileged children from all walks of life, cultures, and faiths. He believes integrating children from different backgrounds at a young age will deter them from experiencing the same discrimination he experienced when he first arrived in Canada.
If I can do it, if I can be the super fan of the Raptors, every kid can. All last 20 years, we have been bringing kids from different faiths to the arena. And if you come to arena now in Toronto, you see people of all faiths, colors, genders, and everything.
One look at Bhatia's star-studded Instagram page with over 200,000 followers, and it's not hard to see. His heart for basketball and children have elevated him to his own brand of celebrity. For this superfan, these games are far from mere sport.
Soon, this towel head, turban head, was promoted to management.
These games have become very much a part of his happiness and his purpose. Now, there's just no price tag to that. Ginger Conejero, ABS-CBN News.
Because I love people.